was the most spectacular sight I've ever seen. The big orange sun was slowly setting on its shimmering rays to reflect us on the dancing waves. One could never see this in KL. I wish that this moment could last forever. But sadly, I have to leave the beautiful sunset and the tranquility of the fish farm. Nearing 7 p.m, fishermen are usually back from work. Rows of boats are calmly clinging onto the sidewalk. It's like walking through a car park in a big city. At this hour in the morning, I should already be rushing to college. But here I am, enjoying every moment here without a worry in sight. In KL, a chance to see sunrise is hard to come by. It feels so good to cycle in the morning. The calm morning wind and the lapping sounds of the sea makes one feel very peaceful. Then, I headed to the coffee shop for a traditional morning breakfast of iced Milo and chili rice. Locals here take their time to have breakfast. Everyone here really seems to know how to enjoy life. Taking their time and doing things, and traffic here is always smooth. In the afternoon, where the sun is at its peak, I went to one of the villagers' house. Fishermen return to the sea with their daily catch of shrimp and other seafood, including various types of fishes, squid, and crabs. Women at home await the return of their husbands from the sea and help out with whatever there is to do. I've never seen that many trays of salted fishes in my life. This woman here is proudly showing me her dried squid, which has been left out for 3 days. The salty smell of a drying fish lingers in the air as the wind blows across the island. It brings back memories of my mother frying them for dinner when I was young. The 2 days' journey has finally come to an end. This will be a trip for me to remember. This is a totally different life that I can't experience in any city, especially KL. For 32 years of my life, I have just realized that the vast contrast of sight and sound felt comparing this life to my ordinary city life. The noisy city life, the foul stench of the drains, and the coldness of the city dwellers. Who would think that life in Pulau Ketam is so simple and laid-back? Friendly people, genuine smiles and relaxed life. What more can someone ask for? Having experienced this kind of lifestyle has been an inspiration to me. The journey has definitely been an eye-opener.